Bollywood actor Ajaz Khan has been arrested by the Anti-Narcotics cell of Navi, Mumbai police for alleged possession of banned drugs. He was arrested late Monday night, officials said on Tuesday. The controversial actor was arrested from a hotel room in Belapur with 8 tablets of the prohibited ecstasy tablets, which are popular in rave parties. Ajaz, a former Big Boss contestant, will be produced before a court on Tuesday, said an official. This is not Ajaz's first brush with the law. 2 years ago, he was arrested and released on bail on charges of sending obscene pictures and lewd messages to a beautician who had offered him a business project proposal.